Thank you. Hey everyone, Steve here, and we are finally on Pokemon White. Yeah, so only three gens left. Gen 5, Gen 6, and Gen 7. Didn't think we'd come this far.
Yeah.
So, I would thought that I'd reach 100 followers, but turns out I was this close. This close. Anyways. Time to start our adventures in Pokemon White. Anyways. Hi there. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Professor Juniper. Everyone calls me the Pokemon Professor. Or everyone likes to call you...
Columbus!
Alright. That's right. This world is widely inhabited by mysterious creatures... This world is widely inhabited by mysterious creatures called Pokemon. Pokemon have mysterious powers. They come in many shapes and live in many different places. We humans live happily with Pokemon, living and working together. We can complement each other. We help each other out to accomplish difficult tasks. Having Pokemon battle one another is particularly popular, and it deepens the bonds between people and Pokemon, and that is why I research Pokemon. Well, that's enough for me. Can you tell me about yourself? Boy or girl? Well, where I went boys for Scarlet, so now we gotta change the pattern. And how appropriate, because Pickles was the deciding factor which version of Pokemon I should play. Shouts to her, by the way. Yes. So your name's Pickles. Wonderful name. Well then, I'm gonna introduce you to your best friends. This young man is Sharon. He can be a little difficult, but he's a very honest person. I believe Sharon is voiced by Jason Griffith in one of the trailers. I clearly doubt he's the voice of Sharon in Masters EX. Let's see here. Oops. Sharon. Landon McDonald, which I have no recollection. But he's voiced by Todd Haberkorn. Hey, Natsu from Fairy Tail. That he's best known as. He's also Male Morgan from Fire Emblem Awakening, which, yeah. And this young woman is Bianca. Bianca happens to be voiced by Erica Schroeder. And I believe, which I'm gonna check a look. Bianca, where are you? Master. No, but, okay, well, Wayne Stevens in. Oh, the anime trailer. Okay, never mind. Oops. Well, I was sort of close with the Erica name because her Masters EX is Erica Harlacker. Hang on a minute. Does she has nope. Oh wait. Oh no, I was right. Erica Schroeder did voice Bianca in the anime, anyways. Hmm. Alright. Anyways. Stone woman is Bianca. She's a little flighty, but she works very hard. I think you three have potential, so I'm going to give you a very, very important Pokemon. Pickles. The one you choose, the Pokemon that will accompany you on your journey, your story will truly begin. During your journey, you will meet many Pokemon and people with different personalities and points of view. Really hope you find what is important to you in all of these travels. That's right, befriend new people and Pokemon and grow as a person. That is the most important goal for your journey. Let's go visit the world of Pokemon. Summertime! Yeah! Yeah, I should point out, I don't know if it went first the horizontal style for the DS gameplay or the horizontal or vertical. Well, anyways, Pickles, I heard from Professor Juniper. We can have a Pokemon?
Ding, 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 ding! Good answer, Carl!
What's keeping Bianca?
I don't know.
Am I a little late again? Sorry! Bianca, I know for 10 years that you have no sense of time, but seriously? Today's the day we can get a Pokemon for Professor Juniper. I know, sorry Pickles, sorry Charon. So, where are the Pokemon? They were delivered to Pickles' house, so Pickle gets the first pick it. Naturally. The Pokemon are waiting for us inside the gift box. Okay, Pickles, you go first and take a peek at the gift box. I want to meet the Pokemon right now. Well, I definitely know which Pokemon we're picking, but definitely the same. See, we could. Goes into the gift box. I brought three Pokemon, one for you and one for each of your friends. Please sell your choices politely. Enjoy your Pokemon, Professor Juniper. Alright, choose the Pokemon. Teepig, Snivy, and Oshawott. We are definitely picking Oshawott. Because there's a reason why. I can choose Oshawott. Okay, I'll take this Pokemon. Charon, that one's yours. Hey, how can we get to pick out my Pokemon? Oh, never mind. I want a Snivy from the start anyways. Everyone has chosen Pokemon, so that's that. Hey, I know, let's have a Pokemon battle. Honestly, Bianca, even though they're still weak Pokemon, you shouldn't have Pokemon battles inside a house. Don't be a worrywart. These little ones are weak, like you said. We have to let them battle so they get stronger. It's all the Pickles. Get ready for a Pokemon battle. Male or female? Male. Actually, I'm gonna reset that one, so. Mainly for the gender, so. Don't mind me, missing up the battles. So we're probably gonna skip the dialogue and shit. Summer. Okay. Yeah. That's... Oh well, it took two tries. Damn. All right, well. Yeah. Eek, ouch, I want you to get away with that. Oh yeah. If I take you down first. There we go. T-Pig fainted. Aw, damn. The Pokemon on both sides did their best. Wow. Pickles, you're gonna be an awesome trainer someday, I can tell. No doubt. Bianca, would you take a look around? Whoa! What happened?
I don't know.
Wow, Pokemon are amazing! So little, but so strong! I'm so glad I get to have a Pokemon! Oh, sorry about your room, Pickles. You are completely hopeless.
No shit.
Here, I'll restore your Pokemon for you. Pickles' Pokemon needs to be fixed up too. Hey, Jaren, how about you battle too? Well, all you know, I'm sure you can battle without turning the room into a disaster area like I did. I believe you're right. It'll be no problem for me to keep the room from getting any messier. So it's not fair if you two are the only ones who get to have fun battling. It's decided, you'll be my opponent in our first Pokemon battle. Let's see what you can do, Snivy. Finally become a trainer. Everything starts from here. Ah, shit. Oh, shit! Okay, that's not good. Oh. Motherfucker. Shit. I don't have any potions, do I? Nope. Wow, shit, I'm gonna... Oh, I'm actually gonna lose this one, fuck! Oh, man. Or not! Oh man, that was close. Oh. I sure grew to level 6. Ah, so that's a Pokemon battle.
No shit.
I made a strange blunder in my first Pokemon battle, but this feeling I have. I'm finally a trainer.
No shit.
But first, we better go apologize to your mother about this messed up room. Oh, I better come too. I'm very sorry about all the trouble, ma'am. Well, we can clean up. Clean up, no worries, I'll take care of it later. Shouldn't you be on your way to meet Professor Juniper? Yes, thank you. Please excuse us. Come on, let's go thank Professor Juniper. I'll be waiting in front of the Pokemon Research Lab. Oh, wait, I gotta go home first. Thanks for having us over. My, Pickles. Pokemon battles are so lively, aren't they? I can hear the Pokemon's cries clear down here. That sure reminded me of my first Pokemon battle. Oh, you know, after a battle, you need to rest your Pokemon. Da da da. Pokemon is looking great. Now, if you're going out there, don't forget to cross. Don't forget your cross transceiver. Transceivers. Pickles obtained the extra receiver. You're going to thank the professor too, right? Better get going, honey. Alright, definitely gotta see this one. Let's see here. Scranton. Got Chili Crest and Sealand. Lenora. Berg. Elisa. Clay. Skyla. Bryson. And Iris. Oh boy. Can't wait to face her. Time to head out. I'm sorry, but can you go to Bianca's house? I bet she's spacing out like she usually does. She's totally flighty. Alright. Time to see Bianca. Where is her house? Is that it? Yep.
No! No! 1,000 times, no!
But I'm a good trainer who's got a Pokemon and everything. I can totally go on an adventure. Oh, it's okay. It's fine. I'll be waiting for you in front of the lab, okay?
What nonsense is this?
I don't know.
How can my daughter, who knows nothing about the world, be going on a journey with Pokemon?
I don't know.
Don't mind my husband, dear. He's just being overprotective. All children go on their adventures with Pokemon. It's part of growing up. Oh yeah, just wait until she starts dating guys. Either canon characters or OCs, pick which one. Hang on. Ow. Sorry. Bad itch on my ear. Sharon's house.
Hey, Pickles. I heard it from the professor, so you're getting a Pokemon, eh? Oh, you already got it? That sure is a cute Pokemon. And you're all finally starting your journeys as trainers. Well, let me read a passage from a book called Adventure Rules. The X button is vitally important for trainers. Never forget that.
No shit.
That Sharon, I'm sure he's at the laboratory. He's so, how should I put it, diligent or better, or conscientious. Alrighty. Actually, give me a moment. Okay. Actually, where are Pokemon in the wild? Okay, well, not the greatest choices in the world. Alright, let's get going. Okay, let's go meet the professor. Hi there. I've been waiting for you young people. Let me introduce myself again. My name is Professor Juniper. We know your name.
No shit.
Come, Sharon. This is not a time to take things lightly. Today's the day to remember always, so it's best to behave with some formality. That being so, once again, my name is Professor Juniper, and I am researching when and how the creatures called Pokemon came into existence. Oh, that's unusual. You already had a Pokemon battle.
Ding, 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 ding. Good answer, Carl.
So maybe that's why. It feels as though your Pokemon have already begun to trust you. By the way, would you like to give your Pokemon a nickname? Yes. And I've been told that, Ice likes Oshawott's second form, Duat, so... Uh-huh, I see. Are you okay with that nickname, Ice? Yes. Ice is its name. That's such a great name.
Ding, 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 ding! Good answer, Carl!
Oh, yeah. Why wouldn't I? Anyways, as for why I gave you all of you Pokemon, it's for Pokédex, right? Pokédex?
Ding, 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 ding! Good answer, Carl!
I'm astonished. Nice work, Sharon. You've already studied Pokemon extensively, haven't you?
No shit.
Still, let me explain everything from the beginning for everyone's sake. The Pokédex is a high-tech device that automatically records the Pokemon you encounter. So I want you three to visit many places and meet all the Pokemon in the Unova region. Or Unova region. When I first played it, I called it Unova, of course. But after hearing what the official pronunciation is, it's Unova, so... Eh. This is my request. Pickles, Sharon, Bianca, you'll go on an adventure to complete the Pokédex, will you not? Yeah. Okay, I mean, yes, Professor. Thank you very much. Because of you, I become a Pokemon trainer. Exactly as I've always wished. All of you, thanks. You have given me the best possible answer. Alright. We got our Pokedex. And not a Rotom-filled smartphone that acts as a Pokedex. Next, I need to teach you how to meet Pokemon. Please meet me at Route 1, okay? Since the professor asked us, it's okay to go on an adventure, right? I can explore and maybe find out what I want to do in life. I think I'd like that. Of course. Ooh, actually.
Of course!
There we go. We can travel however we want while we complete the Pokédex. Finally, become a Pokémon trainer. I'll have real battles with other trainers to get stronger. Wait and see. For some reason, why are you pounding Pickles? What are you and Ice gonna do?
I don't know.
Come on, Pickles, wait up! Oh, there you are, and... Wait, what did the professor have to say? She asked to complete the Pokédex? I can't believe it! Well, actually, I can. I already knew she was going to ask. That's why I brought you three these town maps. Take them with you. Great, town maps. Gotta do this the old-fashioned way. Here you are, Jaren. I'll take good care of it. And one for you too, Bianca. Thank you so much! As for your room, Pickles, or what's left of it, no need for any of you to worry. I'll take care of tidying up. Okay, Pickles? Ah, Pokemon. They're so cute, but they have enough power to destroy a bedroom. They are really something.
No shit.
With Pokemon like that at your side, you'll be safe wherever you go. I'll let your parents know. I hope that in addition to Pokemon, you'll find lots and lots of places you'll like in the Unova region and become wonderful adults. Have a great trip! If I use the town map, I always know where I am. That's certainly helpful. Shall we head to Route 1? The professor's waiting. Let's go! Pickles, hurry and come too, okay? See if we can empty. There we go. I forgot where mysterious place that is. Laboratory, Accumula Town, Striden City, Dream Yard, Route 3, Wellspring Cave, Akron City, Pinwheel Forest, Sky Arrow Bridge, Castellia City, Route 4, Relic Castle, Desert Resort, Nimbasa City, Route 5, Driftfield Drawbridge, Driftfield City, Cold Storage, Mistralton Cave, Route 6, Chargestone Cave, Mistralton City, Route 7, Xusta Tower, Twist Mountain, Icar City, Dragon's Power Tower, War of Icarus, Route 8, Tublon Bridge, Route 9, Opalucid City, Route 10, Victory Road, Pokemon League, Route 11, Village Bridge, Route 12, Lacanosa Town, Giant Chasm, Route 13, Andilla Town, Andilla Bay, Abundant Shrine, Pokemon Transfer Lab, Route 14, and White Forest. I believe this half is for the post game, which unfortunately there is not going to be a post game for this one, folks. So sorry. If you guys expect me to fight Cynthia or whatnot, yeah. Sorry, not it. I am not going to bother with that. Or rebattling the Elite Four for that matter, because mostly gonna end where the story goes, so.
Alright. Let us continue. Pickles! It's this way! Bianca says we're starting a journey together. She wants us all to take our first step at the same time. Hey, Pickles! Let's all take our first step on Route 1 together. Okay, here we go. 1, 2! 1, 2, 3! Oh, I wonder what will happen. Isn't that so exciting?
I don't know.
It sure is. Come on, Professor Sweden. Professor Juniper, I'm sorry I have to keep you waiting. Everyone's here, I'll explain. Pokedex pages update automatically whenever you meet a Pokemon. Moreover, it's set up so that you obtain even more information when you catch a Pokemon. To make this clear, I'm going to demonstrate how to catch a Pokemon. Well, Patrick appeared. Use the Pokeball after learning its HP.
No shit.
Pokeball, go! 1, 2, 3. Fat Trap was caught. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Did you see that just now? Here's how it goes, step by step. First, reduce the Pokemon's HP. Pokemon that still have a lot of their energy are difficult to catch. If you can use your Pokemon's moves to make the Pokemon you want to catch fall asleep or paralyze it. And wrap it up the best way. I have to give to you some Pokeballs. Pokeballs are used for catching Pokemon and for carrying the Pokemon you catch. I'm going on ahead. I'll be waiting for you at Akumla Town. She forgot to see that Pokemon jump at you in the tall grass.
No shit.
I'm heading to Akumla Town too. I think I'll go too. I'm looking forward to the next town so I can go shopping for Pokeballs. Wait a minute. Hey, listen, Pickles, Sharon. I thought of something fun. But we need to get going. I imagine the professor's waiting too. Will you just listen for a sec? Seriously?
How about new?
Why don't we see who can catch the most Pokemon? The person carrying the most Pokemon and including one received from Professor Juniper is the winner. Huh? Actually, that sounds interesting. We'll fill the Pokemon pages, so I'm sure it will please the professor too. Okay then, until we reach Kumina Town, take care of healing your Pokemon. At your own house. Me and T-Pig will do the best for sure. Alright, actually, give me a minute. Okay then. Let's see, what do we got for 5? Wonderful. And how much money have we got so far? 4,000. Well, that didn't take too long. Patrat. Kill Ice. Pokeball, go! One, two, three. Gotcha, Patrat wrist caught. Heal up for a bit before we captured and next see if we get Lillipup. You know, take a little break from cleaning up. Your Pokemon should take a break too. Good trainers don't push their Pokemon too hard. Your Pokemon should be filled with energy again. Now you can go anywhere. Another Patrat. Actually, let's grind up ice. Ow. Ooh. Oh, Patrat painted. Damn. So close. There we go. There we go. Lillipup. Aw, level 2. Aw, man. Hi, Jake. Give me a minute. 2-4. Nah. Ooh. Oh shit, Leer. Ice grade a level 7. Water gun. Yeah. Our Patrat. Ooh. Well, Patrat fainted. Another Patrat, man. Water gun. Ow. Water gun. Hat-track painted. It's not particularly any better. Wow, critical, damn. There we go. I screwed a little weight. Okay. Might wanna... Oh, actually. I could, but I could. But at the same time, I couldn't. I could get Oshawa to a higher level. Well, maybe level 9, but. Maybe not. Okay. All right, well, there we go. Water gun. Ooh. One, two, three. Da 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 da. Leopop was caught. Doggo. All right. How much experience points you got? Okay. Tackle Leer. Leer and Tackle. Probably get better Pokemon later. Well, now. Actually, which one of you has more potential to hear? Watchhog. Here. He's very super. Okay. Actually, the doggo seems to have more potential. As far as each team goes, I think they're about even. But I think we're gonna increase Doggo's level anyway. She's probably grind Patrat later. Ooh. Doggo for a minute. Patrat. Gosh, that's more defenses. All right. Oh man. There we go. Level 5. Order Sleuth. Level 4 Doggo. Yeesh. Critical hit. Better heal up. Here, I'm going to take a break to you. Level 2 Patrat. Patrat muted. There we go. Doggo grew to level 6. Alright. Oh. Never mind. Well, that was overkill. Wow, really? Before you even get a chance to talk to the NPC. Is your Pokemon's HP alright?
I don't know.
When your Pokemon's HP decreases while you're on the road, it can't be a big problem, so I'll give you this. Put in your bag's medicine case. Potion. When your Pokemon's HP decreases, they no longer have the energy to fight, so don't push your Pokemon too hard and let them rest often. While Patrat fainted. Good doggo. Pickles, are you going to compare yourself with Bianca? But Bianca can have two Pokemon with us. Oh, really? How about Pickles? Do you want to compare which one of us has the most Pokemon with them? Yeah. Wow, three? That's awesome!
No shit.
Are you excited to have that many Pokemon with you?
Ding, 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 ding! Good answer, Carl!
Incidentally, if you check your Pokedex, you'll see how many Pokemon you found and how many you've caught. Off to Camillotown, the professor's waiting. Yep, extra Steever. Hello, how's everyone doing?
I don't know.
You and your Pokemon are getting along now. You and your Pokemon are getting along great now, right? Oh, professor. Right now I'm in front of Camillotown's Pokemon Center. I'd like to show you around, so hurry on over, everyone. Okay, the Pokemon Center is right. Okay, see you. Well, I'm going on ahead. Yeah. We have to address one elephant in the room later. Well, actually, soon rather than later. Ah, Pickles, there you are. Training your Pokemon is truly one of the joys of being a trainer. Please follow me. I'd like to show you the most important place for a trainer to know. First, this is the Pokemon Center. Don't you feel better as soon as you step through the door? Okay, let's start your tour. Wait for me! First. Oh, yeah. I'm about to keep shouting out the name. Ugh. Anyways, Pokemon Center is a truly incredible place. Do you know why? Because your Pokemon can't be healed. And what's more, it's absolutely free. Free like the healthcare system in Canada. Okay, I'll shut up about that now. Pokemon Center is a trainer's best friend. Here, Pickles, give it a try. Hello, welcome to Pokemon Center. Restore your tired Pokemon full health. Restore your Pokemon, yes. Take a few seconds. Dun dun dun. You're waiting, restore your full health. Hope to see you again. Okay, now that you have your Pokemon rested, I'll show you how to use the PC at the Pokemon Center. This is the PC. It's free for any trainer to use. You can store Pokemon in your PC boxes or select Pokemon to store in your PC boxes to take along with you. In addition, if you catch a new Pokemon while you have 6 Pokemon traveling with you, the Pokemon you just caught is sent automatically to the PC network. Surprising, isn't it? Amazing, even. Here's something else that's cool. If you select my PC, I'll evaluate the progress you made in your Pokedex. Professor! It says someone's PC on the screen. Who is someone?
I don't know.
Very good, Bianca. That's a great observation. Good question. I'd like to see more, but for now, just ignore that and go ahead and use the PC. Someone is the person who made this Pokemon storage system. Someone I'm sure you'll meet someday. Okay, let's move on. Now, this is the Pokemart. This is a place to buy useful items and sell the ones you don't need anymore. That gentleman right here will help you with a smile. So let's wrap this up. I'll give you the basics of being a trainer. I'm going to head back to Nuvema Town. One final thing. When you get to Stratton City, go meet an inventor named Fennel. She's a friend of mine from long ago, and I'm sure she'll help you on your way. Best of luck. I hope your journey has proved to be the adventure of a lifetime. Ooh, what should I buy? Potions and Pokemon are definitely important. Thinking. Hello, welcome, may I help you? Oh. Hello, may I help you? Let's go 5 for now. Go 6 or 2 rather, which would equal to 600 Pokédollars. Now, since I already healed up my Pokemon, all right. Sound like something going on in the plaza. Well, let's have a look and see. Pickles, come here, Sirtik. Get this.
My name is Get This. I am voiced by Patrick Saints.
Yeah, I'm not joking. He's voiced by Patrick Seitz. Where is he? Yep, Patrick Seitz in Generations. Armin Taylor Evolutions. Unknown voice actor, Masters EX. And Bill Rogers. I believe Bill Rogers is the current voice of Brock up until his last appearance. I can't really remember. Anyways,
my name is Get This. I'm here representing Team Plasma. Today, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to talk to you about Pokemon Liberation, huh?
Nani?
All
I'm sure most of you believe that we humans and Pokemons are partners that have come to live together because we want and need each other. However, is that really the truth?
I don't know.
Have you ever considered that perhaps we humans only assume that this is the truth?
I don't know.
Pokemon are subject to the selfish commands of trainers. To get pushed around when they are partners at work. Can anyone say with confidence that there is no truth in what I'm saying? Yikes!
I don't know.
No way. Now, ladies and gentlemen, Pokemon are different from humans. They are living beings that contain unknown potential. They are living beings from whom we humans have much to learn. Tell me, what is our responsibility toward these wonderful beings called Pokemon? What could it be? Liberation?
I don't know.
That's right. You must liberate the Pokemon. Then and only then will humans and Pokemon truly be equals. Everyone, and I end my words here today by imploring you to consider the relationship between people and Pokemon and the correct way to proceed. We sincerely appreciate your attention. About that speech, what do you think we should do?
I don't know.
Liberate Pokemon? That's not even possible!
It doesn't seem physically possible!
Your Pokemon. Yes, in. Yeah. All right, time to get the elephant out of the room. For those who've seen my Alpha Sapphire review, that I was not too fond that Sung Won Cho was the voice of Sydney, one of the Elite Four in the Hoenn region. I did mention that it wouldn't surprise me that he was one of the voice actors that defended this character's voice actor, Damon Mills. Yeah. Let's just say, what do I have something against Damon Mills? Well, from what I've gathered, he did something very inappropriate to this one person who was underage at the time, so yeah. Granted, nowhere near as bad as Ezra Miller, but still. And also, not to mention, he's also part that that hashtag group that's against Fix, so.
You know what? You just made the list!
Oh, and sadly, well, that was Damon Mills voicing N in Masters EX, which, yeah, you could tell I was not too fond of the casting choice. Oh, actually, since I'm streaming Digimon tomorrow. Yeah, here's a real kicker while we're at it. He was casted as Joe from the Digimon Adventure 2020 series. Yeah. You can tell how I feel about that one too. Oh, but he ain't the only one. In that other Pokemon series or whatever, he is voiced by Dimitri from Fire Emblem, Chris Hackney. And if the rumor, if that one comment is true or not, I can't really say. He happened to follow one of the former Channel Awesome member that started that hashtag group, which, yeah. Oh yeah, speaking of Dimitri, I did reinstall Fire Emblem Heroes and managed to get his character too, so. Yeah, needless to say.
You were the chosen one! It was said that you would destroy this and not join them! sense to the Force! Not leave it in darkness!
Oh, Evolutions. He's voiced by Tom Whelan, well, before Damon Mills and Chris Hackney, he was voiced by Tom Whelan and Grant George. Tom Whelan in the trailer, and Grant George in the Generations. Grant George happens to be Keelik from the Soul Calibur series, and Isuru Kira from Bleach, which, at the time, I can't say I'm a fan of his work as Isuru Kira. Sorry. He was fun as Keelik, not so much as Isuru. Oh, and before I actually continue on, there's one more disappointment. Brittany Lauda. Why is she a disappointment? Well, from what I've seen, and that was a long time ago, she trashed a fan voice actress or whatever doing fan dubs, and yet she did fan dubs herself before she got to where she is now, so...
You know what? You just made the list!
Yeah, and also she's also in that Digimon Adventure 2020 dub as well, so yeah. Alright, anyways, moving on now. Just now, it was saying, slow down, you talk too fast.
Nobody cares!
And what is this Pokemon talking? That's an odd thing to say.
No shit.
Yes, they're talking. Oh, then you two can't hear it either? How sad. My name is N. My name is Charon, and this is Pickles. We were asked to complete the Pokédex, and we just left on our journey. My main goal is becoming the champion, though. The Pokédex, eh? So, you're going to find many, many Pokémon and Pokéballs for that, then. I'm a trainer, too, but I can't help wondering. Are Pokémon really happy that way?
Ding, 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 ding! Good answer, Carl!
Well, Pickles, is it? Let me hear your Pokemon's voice again. What makes you think that's gonna stop me? More. Let me hear the voice of your Pokemon. Ow. I screwed a little 9. I never expected to hear Pokemon say such things. As long as Pokemon are confined in Pokeballs, Pokemon will never become perfect beings. I have to change the world for Pokemon because they're my friends. Huh? Strange guy. But I'm not going to worry about it. Trainers and Pokemon help each other out. Listen, I'm going on ahead. I want you to battle the gym leader next to a town, in the next town, Striton City. It's just... Aim to battle the gym leader after gym leader. The best way for the trainer to become stronger is to challenge the gym leaders in each area. Alright. He's waiting, restoring Pokemon health. See you again. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that Damon Mills happens to be the current, and well, unfortunately the current voice of Frieza because, well, rest in peace, Chris Aries. And he was also Leo from Ruby. And yeah, his character is much of a scumbag too. I apologize to his fans, but yeah. Both the character and the voice actor, but still. Alright. Anyways. Part 2. Pickles, it's your mom. How are things?
I don't know.
Are you and your Pokemon getting along, enjoying your journey so far? I need to talk to you but I'm gonna hang up. The extra receiver now. Pickles, I finally come to you, and look how far you've come late already. Super said that you're probably heading to Stratton City by now. I have a present for you. Pickles tried these on. Alright, running shoes. When you're wearing running shoes, you can go anywhere in a flash. Let me read you the instructions. Hold the B button to run faster than normal. Put on the running shoes and tear around to your heart's content. That's what it says. I bought these a long time ago and stashed them away somewhere. I found them when I was cleaning up because it gets as good to clean occasionally. Pickles, you understand that you're never really alone, right? You're with Pokemon and you have friends and you're always in my thoughts. That's alright then. Enjoy your trip. Finally. We have an escape rope. Ah, perfect. Battles between Pokemon trainers are serious affairs you can't run from. Potion. Doggo. Oof. Oh, patch wrap painted. Level 7. Well, that didn't take too long. There we go. Burline. 4. Alright. Now, oh, it doesn't kill it. Okay, good. Wow, you're crit, really? One. Wow, really? All right. Da-da-da-da-da. And yes, that Blair from Soul Eater, in case anyone's wondering. Ooh, level 6, ooh.
Oh shit, that's not good. There we go. Four potions. I'll have to grind Blair too. Guess not. Parent catches another trainer's eye. That is the start of a Pokemon battle.
Nobody cares.
Gimme. Level 7. Okay. Oh yeah. Two can play this game. Ah, shit. Fight! Okay, now I gotta kill you. There we go. Doggo Grunel level 8. And yeah, now it learns Bite.
Nani?
You're so strong!
Ding 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 ding! Good answer, Carl!
Hey you, I'm gonna do something amazing. Wanna watch? Okay, wait 1 second. Woo! Hey, were you watching? You can take a shortcut by jumping off the ledges. Amazing, eh?
Nobody cares!
Meh. When your Pokemon don't have enough energy to fight, just walk on the road. Pokemon only appear in tall grass. Are you allowed Pokemon battles?
Nobody cares!
Because my cute Pokemon will do its best in a really cute way.
Nobody cares!
Shh. Molly. Level 7. Oof. They're line painted. Doggroodle level 9. Uh-oh. Crap. Controller is doing. Okay, well, that controller's dead. All right, Steve, my fault. Okay, my controllers are both dead. Uh-oh. Nope. Okay, well, Bulkman Compressor out. Oh, crap. Well, talk about bad timing. Even though I lost, my Pokemon is still cute.
Nobody cares!
Sure, alright. Water gun. Wow. Damn. Critical hit. Leap up. Oh, five. Oh, man. That's not good. There we go. Damn. Well, it wasn't so weak. Painted. Learn your level 5. Leaf up, leaf up, my leaf up, go!
Nobody cares!
Youngster Roland. Level 7, alright, well. Assist. Your Pokemon uses those kind of moves?
Ding, 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 ding! Good answer, Carl!
Alright. Pickles! Come on, Pickles! Hey, listen, that's how a Pokemon battle. Please, the Pokemon I caught have become a little stronger.
How about new?
Right on, here I come. Yeah, great. All six, okay. Definitely on even playing grounds. Oh shit. But all my Pokemon are going to give it our all. Oh shit. Alright, charge, Doggo. Chomp, chomp. Oh, this way. Hey, pig. Yo, ice. Level 7. Oh, this little one is up next. Oh man. How? Oh, am I in trouble?
Ding 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 ding! Good answer, Carl!
Super effective. T-Pig Painted. Ice Grid level 10. Aw, I couldn't win! You're a tough cookie, Pickles. I'm gonna work hard on training my Pokemon so we don't lose anymore. Okay, bye-bye. Oh, welcome to the center. We're starting to try to wake the rest of your Pokemon. I can take a few seconds. Dun, dun, dun. Thank you for waiting. We're sorry for the help. Hope to see you again. Alrighty. Hour and 45 since I started the stream. So about hour and a half till I actually got the stream rolling. Oh, let's get minus the countdown timer. Are you looking for the gym leader? He's not here. He could be in the trainer school. If you want to challenge him, please go find him. Trainer school is not far from this gym. A potion. Oh, good. Probably need more of those. This trainer school exerts to meet demands of trainers who want to know more about Pokemon because they loved them. When a Pokemon is poisoned, its HP decreases while it's battling. Hey, Pickles. Have you come looking for the gym leader? He was here talking about Pokemon types until just a few moments ago. Maybe you walked right past him?
I don't know.
By the way, Pickles, will you have a battle with me? I want to test how important items are in battle. Well, let's see how effective my items are. Or maybe I should test how well I can battle without items. Anyway, this is an indoor match, so let's get the battle without getting too rough. Charon, Snivy, Go Blair. Moves have never missed a move, but take an attack first. There's sure a lot of different moves. Warrenberry. Oh. Ah! Get fucked. One Warrenberry. Ah! Thanks for the berry! Doggo grew to level 10. Purloin. Go ice. It's hard to choose which item your Pokemon holds. Water gun! Critical hit! Oh, so close. I see. Losing you means I still have a lot to learn.
Ding, 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 ding! Good answer, Carl!
So learning to use items well is definitely important, then. Oh, here, Fickles. I'll give you these berries. Orangeberries. If you give a Pokemon this kind of berry to hold, it will eat it to heal up when its HPs go down in battle. But if you give a Pokemon man-made items like potions to hold, they can't use them. Well, good luck then. Yes. Sealan, or Sillan, voiced by Jason Griffith in the Pokemon anime. Yes? Yes, I'm with gym leader of this town. You are? Right, you want to challenge the gym. In that case, what was the first Pokemon you chose? Oshawa. That means we skin's grass type Pokemon. I think you need to prepare to face that type. For example, try training your Pokemon in the Dream Yard. Please excuse me now. Yeah, I think we need to grab that one Pokemon that we need. Dun, 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 dun. If you're waiting, I'm sorry. Let's see. Nah, I just think we should be okay for now. Oh. Oh yeah, that's right. We are training here.
Nobody cares.
Now let's train to get let's train Pokemon together.
How about new?
Eerie. Oh man, a Purloin. Voice. Ow. Purloin painted. I screwed a level 11. Water sport. Learning grew level 7. Another Purloin. Nah. I'm like painted. Great, you have a talent as a trainer.
No shit.
I don't have cut. And there's this trainer in the way. Let's see here. Yeah, I think we'll be alright for now. My goal is to outperform gym leaders. Can you win against me?
I don't know.
Joey. Also a set. Really, Lear? Ow. Oh, yeah. Ow. Alright. Sendago. Oof. Eh. Oh, it's battle between bites. Critical hit. Another moon pup. Oh. Okay. Oh, motherfucker. What about painted? My Pokemon fought well, didn't they? Nope, they sure have. Almost took down the Lillipup. Oh man. Okay, actually. Back to the Pokemon Center. Thank you. Hey, you! What was the rush for you? Oh. Last shot, really. The pacer can help. Last shot doesn't want to get saved. You want to? Oops. Ah, shit. We have to go back. See here. Yep. Okay, now I know. Now I definitely know. Oh, it's a good thing I saved the Pokemon Center after dealing with the trainers. Alright. Well, took me two tries. Well, actually one try. One retry to get Oshawa to be female. Let's see if that luck changes. Hey, come on. Oh, well, one retry, too. Well, damn. There's so many types of Pokemon, something will work out, no matter what kind of Pokemon you have to face. Alright, well. Actually. Save that for a minute, because we're definitely keeping that pantsier. Grind for a bit. That damn NPC. X defend. Nope. Well, I can't learn cut. Can't go through down there either. Incinerate. Grind Blair's level in the next time. Burn, baby, burn! Fisk you and burn now! Potion and a Pokeball. Our Purloin. Oof. Purloin painted. Oh man, we're not getting as much experience points. I'm Luna Pup painted. Crap, looks like we have to take on the gym. Ian, why aren't you playing the new Zelda? Okay, Micah, well, there's... To answer your questions, the answer is pretty twofold. One, I have not bought the game. Two, I have not finished Breath of the Wild. Why not? Didn't get a chance to. I'm guessing you probably enjoyed it, aren't you? But I see you're playing all the other games. Yes, for a bit. Okay, admittedly for quite a couple of them that are like off stream, but still. And I think the Dead Island is mostly because of Matt. I'm pretty sure yeah, that's right. He's having on PlayStation, that's what, yeah. What is your all-time fave game? And what's your all-time fave console? I think all-time fave console that's not PC, aside from PC. Actually, that's a good one. I mean, I do like the Switch, the Xbox Series, and PS5. Thank you. Oof. I think outside of PC, I think maybe the Switch, but well, mainly because of the portability and because of the hybrid system, because you get connected to your TV and then just take it on the go. Which Nintendo had the right idea. Well, the PlayStation and Xbox is pretty much home consoles, and Xbox has their cloud gaming, but the cloud gaming is not that great. How's your mom and dad doing? They're always nice. They're doing fine. Thanks for asking. And all-time favorite game, well, that's actually a good one, because I did mention that Cyber Sleuth has probably in the top 5, so yeah, actually. I have no idea what exactly one of my favorite game is. I mean, I know you're saying Pokemon, but I wouldn't say it's on all time. What's your fave Pokemon game? Weirdly enough, this game, in terms of story, but Scarlet isn't too bad. The problem is that there's bugs. Gen 1. Actually, don't really have a favorite Gen 1. Gen 2, definitely Heart, Gold, Soul, Silver. 3. I mean, granted, I never really played Ruby, Sapphire, Emerald, but Alpha, Sapphire, and Omega Ruby seems to be decent remakes. I like your overlay. Oh, thank you. I had this overlay when I was playing through Scarlet and some and whatnot. Yeah, super cool indeed. Thank you. Thank you. Gen 4. Well, unfortunately, it's not Brilliant Diamond Shining Pearl, because those remakes aren't exactly the greatest. And Black and White, I mentioned, and Black and White 2, which have you seen Alex lately? Aside from meeting him for the last couple of weeks, when we last met. I'm sure he's watching as well too, so if not, then who knows? All right. Hello, I'm Clyde. I'm the god for the trainers challenging for a Pokemon gym. We appreciate you challenging the gym. Take this to commemorate the occasion. Fresh water. Welcome. We're very proud of everyone. We just to suit each trainer. Oh yeah, you want? I gotta go buy more potions and shit. God damn these NPCs. Oh yeah, that's right. Gotta buy 3 for now. Unfortunately, there's no EXP candies and all that shit to grind my Pokemon much easier. So Have to do this the old-fashioned way. Welcome to this Thraten Gym. Care for a taste of battle? I'll serve up the first course.
How about new?
Maxwell. I screwed a level 12. Wow, you're a trade of a lot of pepper.
No shit.
Okay. Don't think we're gonna grind him that way. You don't see enough to miss, so I can't let you by. If you're lacking training, you'll have a hard time making any progress. Let me give you some friendly advice. Challenge the gym leader to sound test your ability. Oh, fuck. Great ball. Okay. You know how technical machines work? Team can easily teach move, you can use it over and over with different Pokemon. How cool is that? Obviously, can't go through there. We can find the dark places too. That's when a Duskull can do the trick. Here's one for you. Duskull can work well at night or in a cave. Plus, its name is excellent. The Duskull. Dusk. X-Speed. That's gonna be a while. I have to write it out then. The specialty of Stratton Gym, the four course, so Trader Deluxe. I'm your second course. Tia. I think it will fly. Herline. Playing it. Oh, I see how it is. There we go. Level 11. That was one of the most popular dishes. Do you enjoy the battle?
I don't know.
Alright, well. Now we get to the most annoying part. Welcome to Stratton City Pokemon Gym. I'm Chili! I like things up with Fire-type Pokemon! I'm the Water-type Specialist, and my name is Chris. Pleased to make your acquaintance. And my name is Ceylon. I like Grass-type Pokemon. You see, as for why the three of us, all of us here is, well, Oh, enough. Listen up! The three of us will decide whom you battle. It'll be based on the type of the first Pokemon you chose. That is indeed the case. And with the partner you first chose was the water type, it seems. Nothing personal, nor feelings. Me and my grass type Pokemon will, gonna have to battle, come what may. Okay, let's just do this. So if you're going to be, we'll put everything I've got into being your, you know, your opponent. Yeah, that was the purpose of why I chose Oshawott. So we fight Ceylon. Go ice. Ah, my Pokemon! Ah, fuck off. Oh, come on, really? Off. Oh. Oh, you coward. Okay, yeah, I have to use. Okay. Critical hit. Could it be? Can I have one Pokemon left? That's fine. Burn you down. Super effective. Critical hit. Burn. Is it over now?
Ding, 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 ding. Good answer, Carl.
I'll go back to voicing Sonic and Shadow. What a surprise. You are very strong. Seems like not even Chili or Crest could beat you. Imperial Badge from Sealand. Gym badges are proof of a trainer's abilities. If you have one badge, Pokemon including the trained Pokemon up to level 20 will beat you without question. You also want to have this workup. TM83 contains workup. If you use workup, the Pokemon's attack and special attack go up. By the way, TMs can be used as many times as you want. Oh yeah. Speaking of Alex, this is also the game that where TMs are limited. And Gen 6 is the one where they introduce fairy types. Hope you always remember the incredible moment when you receive this gym badge. Hey there, I'm Fennel. Professor Juniper asked me to give you something. Please follow me. You're going to meet all of the Pokemon in the Unova region, am I right?
Carl?
Oh, the stairs right here? My room's upstairs. Come and go upstairs. Come on, come upstairs. So like I said, I'm Fennel. And as you can see, I'm the scientist. In fact, the subject I'm researching is trainers. Professor Juniper is my friend from college. She asked me to help you guys. So, I'll give you this something to help you. This is a hidden machine from you. For you. Cut. There are some moves that a Pokemon can use even when it's not fighting. With this hidden machine, you can teach your Pokemon a move called Cut. It can cut down a small tree. You can use the hidden machine as many times as you want, like a TM. Isn't that great? But it's difficult to make a Pokemon forget a hidden move when it learns it. I'd like to ask you a favor too. There's a place called Dream Yard in the outskirts of Striton City. I'd like to take the Dream Mist that Pokemon, they're called Muna, gives off. With that, I'll be able to use GameStick to collect save files of various trainers. Oh yeah, we gotta talk to her too. Are you a trainer?
Ding, 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 ding! Good answer, Carl!
Do you use the PC at the Pokemon Centers? I am Amanita. I maintain the box system. Do you know about the battle box?
Go.
Let me give you a quick count to. If there's a Pokemon you often use in battles, you can register in the battle box. Just use the bomb. It's a good thing I don't play Nuzlocke, otherwise we've just lost two Pokemon right there. And that would suck. All right, so we got badge number one. Oh, yes, it's past the time, but, actually, let's get the Dream Yard shit out of the way before we wrap this up. Oh, yeah, shit. To Doggo. Nope. Give it to Blair. A super potion. Holy crap. Hi, Pickles. Are you looking for the mysterious Pokemon too?
Ding, 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 ding. Good answer, Carl.
I'm just really, really wondering how showing dreams work. Hey, do you hear a sound coming from the other side of that wall?
I don't know.
Come on, let's go and see. Let's go see. Oh, wait!
We found you.
We found you, Muna.
Come on, come on. Make some dream mist.
Huh? Who are you?
I don't know.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Are you talking about us? We're Team Plasma. We battle day and night to liberate Pokemon from foolish humans. What are we doing? The Pokemon Muna and Masharna emit a mysterious paper called Dream Mist, which shows people's dreams. We're gonna use that to make people want to release their Pokemon. We'll show them dreams and manipulate their hearts. Come on, spit that Dream Mist. You're kicking a Pokemon and making give up Dream Mist?
Ding, 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 ding! Good answer, Carl!
That's mean. Why? Your trainer's too, right?
I don't know.
That's right. We're Pokemon trainers too, but we're fighting for a different reason. Unlike you two, we're fighting for the freedom of Pokemon. And saying Pokemon free means that we win Pokemon battles and take Pokemon by force. So on that note, we're gonna rescue your Pokemon from you. Oops. Oops, wrong song.
Nani?
Don't hurt Pickles! There we go. Docker. Ooh. Our beautiful dream! Well, you're not taking them seriously because they're kids?
Ding, 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 ding! Good answer, Carl!
Well, whatever, I'm next. Ah, oh, fuck off, Sand Attack! Critical hit. Well, didn't seem to matter. I screwed a level 13. Focus energy. Plasma! This is a nightmare!
Ding, 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 ding! Good answer, Carl!
I can't believe we've lost! But we have to obtain the Dream Mist. Come on, make him the Dream Mist. Knock it off!
How about new?
What are you two doing goofing off?
I don't know.
We, Team Plasma, shall separate Pokemon from foolish people. If you cannot fulfill your duties.
This isn't... Guesses or when he's gathering followers, or guesses when he's trying to control people by tricking them with speeches.
Yeah.
This is guesses when a plan has failed and he's about to issue a punishment. At any rate, let's hurry and say we're sorry so he forgives us. What was that just now?
I don't know.
That person called Gethys appeared all over the place, and it wasn't real, right?
I don't know.
Could it have been a dream?
I don't know.
And that Pokemon. Oh. I couldn't wait, so I came over. Is that Masharna?
Ding, 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 ding. Good answer, Carl.
Ooh, sure.
Ooh. Did something happen?
I don't know.
Oh, Fennel. Well, you see, Muna was here, but Team Plaza and Muna and Masharna came, and it showed us something like a dream. And then Team Plasma. I think I follow that. See, Masharna evolves from Muna, so seeing Muna in trouble, it used its power of making dreams into reality to save Muna. Which means, wait a second. Is this Dream Mist?
I don't know.
This, I'm gonna complete my research. You two come to my house later, okay? Phew, how random was that? Hey girls, let me try to go to Fennel's house. I'm going to go look for Pokemon we just saw now. Critical hit. Pokeball. Wow, oh, really, this is for a move. Another Purloin. So they keep climbing up there. Muna. Crap, it's gonna make my Pokemon drowsy. Oh, that makes Blair sleep in. All right. Got ourselves a Muna. Our plant crat. Critical hit. Paralyze heal. Unfortunately, that's not the one I want. Repel. A potion. Let's get out of here. Oops. That's the thing. Save this. Alright then, I guess that should do it. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this stream or this video archive of this, so stay tuned for tomorrow as we're gonna go through Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth, as we're gonna go through the parallel world. And tune in next week, we're gonna continue more of this. So, yeah, I'm Steve, and I'll see you guys next time.